Today, we're going to be making three butterflies. The first one is a little itty bitty baby one. We're going to start. Would you believe? It's cute little butterfly. There it is.
Same color.
Now we're gonna make a bigger one.
Bigger balloons. Whoa. Bigger. Much bigger. Whoa. This is gonna be pretty darn big. It's gonna be a tough one. Been a long time. Can we keep butterfly things? For sure. I think we did one.
So you can see. Here's the little baby one.
And here's the bigger one. But I'm not done.
You said three, right?
We gotta go bigger. I have bigger. Let's go.
Okay. I've got this big guy. And I've got this big guy. Pretty big guy. Right there. Okay. That's a pretty big butterfly going on. Alright, we need big wings. Okay. So I've got this wing.
Whoa! It's a big one! Alright.
Squeak, squeak.
There we go. One wing, big giant wing.
Run out of hands here. We can do another
big wing. Oh my god. Need muscles.
Alright. We got two big wings. Okay. And now we're going to tie them together. So they won't fly away. Not yet. Alright. We're gonna tie. There we go. Whoa. We got our big wings. We gotta put it together. The little itty bitty baby butterfly.
The big butterfly. And the humongous butterfly.
Yeah.